So you might remember that we printed a print-in-place slug and his friend. But you guys told me to print a bigger one, so we printed this big red one. And now, you told me big wasn't good enough, so we needed to print a long boy. So here is a beautiful, long-printed sluggy snake.